So that's it?
Pretty much. Hard to argue with that much physical evidence. 3 dead cops, 2 killed with bullets from my gun. Kind of hard to talk your way out of that one. And the kiddie poor thing, juries don't really like that.
But you claim you're innocent. And this mysterious kidnapper, the guy who supposedly kept you in the basement the whole time, what about him? How would you respond to those who say you made him up?
Well, it doesn't really matter much now, does it?
Amy Maxwell?
Coma 3 months.
Time's up.
I have a few more questions.
Time's up.
To resolve their dispute, these gentlemen shall now engage in a duel with pistols at 10 paces. All present are here to witness fair and just proceedings to the opponent's mutual satisfaction. Remember, you're only doing this to First Blood.
First Blood can still be fatal.
Charlotte, I've been looking everywhere for you. Miss Rabinowitz has posted the cast list. You have so got this, Char. And then she didn't even give you the part. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Penny.
Imagine what would happen if this got out.
Imagine.
So is your dad home today?
Huh? Yeah, no.
Oh my God. He tells me he's a tattoo artist.
Shut the fuck up.
Cereal.
And guess what?
He wants to tattoo me.
Right?
Oh my God.
You didn't.
Fuck right she did.
Where were you? When I look at him, I'm still looking at you.
Boyfriend.
I should introduce you. This is Jeff. This is Alexi. Or should I say Alsexy?
So it's Alexi, I'm saying that right?
Yeah.
Man, there's so many Frenchies here tonight. Like, I've heard of this whole St. Boniface French thing, but I've never actually seen it.
Yep, we exist.
Like, it's like this all the time. Like, everyone's always just speaking French.
Jeff.
Come on, it's just mind-blowing.
So, what took you guys so long to get here?
We just smoked a joint at Cathedrale, and we stopped at the Seb for some papers. So
why don't you teach me something in French, like, pretend and fuck with people's minds tonight? Anything. Teach me something romantic for my girl. French is the language of love, right?
Where to begin?
Yeah. She's always running. Always.
It's not very considerate.
It's not healthy.
No.
Like, it's always about her and her shoes.
Like, the girl has never heard of heels.
No. Best friends.
Yes.
Since we were little. What's that about?
We've got a good thing going on. We don't want to ruin it with all the athletics. I'm pregnant.
Are you gonna keep it?
What kind of question is that?
You are. Tyson?
I still love him!
Well, why the hell did you kiss me?
I don't know.
I can't believe this. I never took you for a status whore.
What?
You heard me. Do you fuck him for blow too?
What?
Down. Yeah, man. Shut the hell up. Por favor. No. It wasn't a scream. It was crying. I heard it the first night we moved in. I wasn't sure what it was at first. Maybe I just couldn't believe it. But then, a couple weeks later, I was moving some things into the basement. I felt something grab me. It did this. And then the phone rang.
Hello?
Is this Kaylee Myers?
Yes. Who's this?
Margaret Fox. I'm a spiritual medium, and I believe you are in grave danger.
What? How did you know?
Are you gonna take a bath?
I ran it for you.
Then who got your hair?
Barbara the barber. You know, the one with the snaggle tooth, that weird mole on her chin.
Well, just so you know, looks like shit.
Thanks.
Wait, no, you can't just interrupt them on their date and tell Devin she doesn't love him anymore.
Watch me.
Looking for these?
Hand them over.
I can't let you tell him.
Jen, even if you stop me and Sophie breaks his heart, Devin is never gonna date your crazy ass once I tell him about all this.
He won't believe you. It's your word against mine.
Was that recording?
Do it! Do it!
He doesn't get to make that decision. He's not my dad. And even if he was,
it's not like you're 12 years old.
Exactly. I don't believe this.
Your brother again?